Walking around Winnipeg, you may have noticed changes to our pedestrian crossings. We're upgrading our signalized pedestrian corridors with low flashers to make sure that those who use them are safe and drivers are more likely to see them and stop. We don't want to encourage people to stop on a narrow median with a button, so we're actually removing the buttons and giving more time for pedestrians to get across the street. At wider medians like this one, we're replacing singular poles with a button for each direction of travel, with two poles that clearly show which button is for which direction. We're also adjusting the flashing times of these medians so pedestrians have the appropriate amount of time to cross. Our goal is always to keep people safe. These changes will make pedestrians more visible to drivers at the right time and in the right direction.